week? And it's kind of a two-part question. How do you maintain your hair with how much you work out? This is for all my sister girls.
But working out my whole life, I even have to decompress from like working out, even if I'm having a week off, or I'm still thinking about it. So, gifted, brainwashed, wired for the workout.
Yeah.
So 5 or 6 days a week. And if I'm in tournament play, like for example, we play Wimbledon, then it's like 3 weeks in a row, and it's just really great.
Intense.
That means you've won your match. If you lost, then you might play 3 weeks in a row.
Yeah.
So, hopefully there is no day off. But for the hair, I think you just have to fake it till you make it, so that involves all kinds of appliances. Wigs, sleeves, hats, scarves. It's tough, especially if your hair is curly, to take extra time so you don't damage it. So that's, it's fun, but it's work. So there's no,
it's worth it, though.
I don't have a secret formula, so.
Okay.
I'd be selling it anyway.